Hey, welcome back to your daily Sue's Golf Watch case. So we're back on Mirage, and it's been 15 rounds. The suspect has 21 kills, he has an ace of 4k and a 3k 45% headshot rate. It's all quite high stats. Let's go! Okay. We were doing so well, man. And then we get this stuff again. And he's not even alone. I don't know what the audio is doing either. I think he's moving too fast for the game and it's like, no, I don't know where it is. One top. Yes. They are all rushing B. Now the question is, is Rattle cheating as well? Because he did buy a scout. You're going to the wrong site, you know that. Please, Rattle, please. Okay. That steam damage on purpose as well. Did Kite start cheating? He did just kill every cheater, so... Alright, can you just buy a scout and let me see what you can do? I don't get these CTs. Wait, what? You can wallbang this? This is, wow, I never knew this. It's not doing a lot of damage, but it's doing damage. I really didn't know that was a thing. I'm throwing smoke. Throwing fire. You missed. There you go. What are you doing? Okay. No clue. Oh, that's a nice trap Nautilus. It didn't work this time, but I like the idea. Ooh, Rattle. Naughty boy. And Beta's the last one. There you go. And that's it. So, he did certainly have aim assistance. He had vision assistance as well. He was bunny hopping as well. And I am gonna give him griefing. I know that's not a common thing, but he did deliberately shoot his teammate. He was trying really hard to shoot his teammate, but he didn't have aim assist, so he barely could. But he kept shooting at his teammate and even hit him. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. Please leave a comment. And please subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. See you. It's so dark, it's so dark.